This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Southern California News Group, formerly the San Gabriel Valley News Group and the Los Angeles News Group, is an umbrella group of local daily newspapers published in the Greater Los Angeles area by Digital First Media. Contents: 1. History. 2. Newspapers. 3. References. 31. Further reading. 4. External links. History. Originally named the San Gabriel Valley News Group SGVN, the organization was formed as an umbrella name for MediaUse Group operated newspapers in the Los Angeles area. SGVN began when MediaUse Group purchased the Pasadena Star News, San Gabriel Valley Tribune, and Whittier Daily News from Thomson Corporation. Thomson had already operated all three newspapers as a unit, sharing news and sports sections among the three papers, which cover geographically adjacent territories with different story placement based on the region being served. Subsequently, in 1997, the Long Beach Press-Telegram was purchased from Knight Ridder, and in 1998, the Los Angeles Daily News was purchased from Jack Kent Cook, and the organization was renamed the Los Angeles News Group Lang in 1999. Lang acquired three newspapers in the Inland Empire: the Inland Valley Daily Bulletin, serving the Pomona Valley, Ontario area, and Redlands Daily Facts from Donry Media, and the San Bernardino Sun from Gannett. Finally, in 2006, Lang acquired the Daily Breeze, serving the South Bay area of Los Angeles County, from Copley Press on March 21, 2016. A bankruptcy judge approved the sale of Freedom Communications and its two major newspapers, the Orange County Register and the Riverside Press Enterprise, to Digital First Media. Thus, Lang was renamed Southern California News Group. The sale closed on March 31, 2016. Reports from former Freedom Communications writers began appearing in other SCNG newspapers, and vice versa. The next day, the news coverage of the newspapers are mainly local and state stories, including Los Angeles area news provided by City News Service. The newspapers contain some national and international news, often from the Associated Press. The newspapers share coverage and printing presses, with a central copy editing and design desk, and staff writers file the same stories for all members of the group, including sharing sports beat writers, which has caused controversy. The newspapers also share editorials and speak as one voice on regional issues. Some have stated that the former Freedom Communications' distinctive libertarian editorial voice may be lost in the process. Newspapers. The newspapers include Daily Breeze, Torrance, and the South Bay, acquired from the San Diego-based Copley Press in 2007. Inland Valley Daily Bulletin, Pomona Valley, and Ontario originally were two separate papers. The Pomona Progress Bulletin and the Ontario Daily Report merged in April 1990, acquired in 1999 from Donry Press Telegram. Long Beach, Los Angeles Daily News, Los Angeles Metropolitan Area, San Fernando Valley, and Northern Los Angeles County, Orange County Register, Santa Ana, serving Orange County. Pasadena Star News, Pasadena. Redlands Daily Facts, Redlands, acquired in 1999 from Donry the Press Enterprise. Riverside, serving western and central Riverside County. The San Bernardino Sun, San Bernardino County. San Gabriel Valley Tribune, Monrovia, serving the central and east San Gabriel Valley. Whittier Daily News, Whittier, serving the Pico Rivera and Whittier areas. The inland newspapers Daily Bulletin, Daily Facts, Press Enterprise, and Sun are further subdivided into the Inland Newspapers Group with combined business operations. The former SGVN newspapers are also operated as an integrated business unit, out of the San Gabriel Valley Tribune offices in Monrovia, with the Pasadena office serving as a bureau serving the Pasadena community. The Daily Breeze and Press Telegram also have integrated business operations. The Union for the Press Telegram, which was inherited from Knight Ridder operation, has criticized the demotion of the Press Telegram Long Beach offices to a bureau, with most work done out of the Daily Breeze in Torrance. Former Lang newspapers currently identify themselves as editions of the Los Angeles Daily News in order to make Lang a top 10 media buy, as ranked by the Alliance for Audited Media. At this time, former Freedom newspapers are still published under their existing mastheads. The combined readership of SCNG newspapers is 38 million, which if combined would make it the third largest newspaper group in the country. References: http://losangelesnewspapergroup.com/about/historischmel/talking-new-media-blog. Bankruptcy judge approves Digital First Media purchase of Freedom Communications assets, by D.B. Hebbard, March 21, 2016. LA observed blog, memo, LA News Group, now SoCal News Group, by Kevin Roderick, March 21, 2016.
Carrot HTTP colon slash slash usgv tribune com slash business slash 2016 04 02 slash san dash gabriel dash valley dash tribune dash publisher dash says dash oc dash register dash riverside dash press dash enterprise dash will dash remain dash local dash and dash independent source equals most underscore viewed carrot HTTP colon slash slash upcom slash articles slash maurer dash 799 228 dash media dash daily mail carrot HTTP colon slash slash pasadena starnews com slash business slash 2015 07 10 slash leslie dash linderman dash name dash vp dash of dash advertising dash for dash daily dash breeze dash press dash telegram carrot HTTPS colon slash slash dfm workers org slash long dash beach dash press dash telegram slash carrot HTTP colon slash slash lobzerb com slash archive slash 2013 slash 04 slash al underscore martinez underscore pens underscore final underscore cove carrot HTTP colon slash slash usical news group com slash new dash page dash 2 slash further reading base jack july august 1999 newspaper monopoly american journalism review
VE MediaUs Group Bay Area News Group 1 East Bay Times Marin Independent Journal The Mercury News Milpitas Post The Reporter Santa Cruz Sentinel Vallejo Times Herald Southern California News Group 1 The Beach Reporter Daily Breeze Inland Valley Daily Bulletin Los Angeles Daily News Pasadena Star News Press Telegram Redlands Daily Fax The San Bernardino Sun San Gabriel Valley Tribune Whittier Daily News Media 1 New England Bennington Banner The Berkshire Eagle Brattleboro Reformer Sentinel Oroville Mercury Register Times Standard The Ukiah Daily Journal Prairie Mountain Publishing Akron News Reporter Broomfield Enterprise Brush News Tribune Burlington Record Cañon City Daily Record Colorado Daily Daily Camera Estes Park Trail Gazette Fort Morgan Times Journal Advocate Julesburg Advocate Lamar Ledger Longmont Times Call Reporter Herald Other newspapers The Denver Post The Detroit News St. Paul Pioneer Press 1 operated by California Newspapers Partnership, a joint venture with Stevens Media, all or most newspapers in this group are owned by the partnership. The Reporter Santa Cruz Sentinel Vallejo Times Herald Southern California News Group 1 The Beach Reporter Daily Breeze Inland Valley Daily Bulletin Los Angeles Daily News Pasadena Star News Press Telegram Redlands Daily Fax The San Bernardino Sun San Gabriel Valley Tribune Whittier Daily News Media 1 New England Bennington Banner The Berkshire Eagle Brattleboro Reformer Sentinel Cañon City Daily Record Colorado Daily Daily Camera Estes Park Trail Gazette Fort Morgan Times Journal Advocate Julesburg Advocate Lamar Ledger Longmont Times Call Reporter Herald Other newspapers The Denver Post The Detroit News St. Paul Pioneer Press 1 operated by California Newspapers Partnership, a joint venture with Stevens Media, all or most newspapers in this group are owned by the partnership. VE 21st Century Media Daily Newspapers The Bristol Press The Oneida Daily Dispatch Daily Freeman Daily Tribune Daily Local News Delaware County Daily Times The Herald New Haven Register The Macomb Daily The Mercury The Middletown Press The Morning Journal Mount Pleasant Morning Sun The News Herald The Oakland Press The Phoenix The Record The Register Citizen The Saratogian The Times Herald The Trentonian Weekly Newspapers Fairfield Minuteman Ypsilanti Courier All Properties List of Newspapers Published by 21st Century Media. VE Freedom Communications Daily Newspapers The Orange County Register. The Press Enterprise Related Topics List of All Freedom Communications Newspapers Raymond C. Hoyles Founder This article about a California newspaper is a stub you can help Wikipedia by expanding it VE.